Hello, this is Anna with Anna D. Scratch and Crafts, about to take you on a journey, either scratching cards or showing you some of my artwork. Whichever it is, sit back and enjoy the video. Hello, this is Anna. I have a $20 session. I've got two of the booms and I got two of the $5 $100,000 gold rush. Don't see this too often, but it was in the machine. I figured I'd better get it. So I did. So I should be set up and ready to go as soon as I get my scratcher out. And I think I'll use one of my little dinosaur ones. Got my little Stegosaurus here. So we'll start with the Gold Rush. And I like this. It's the first two in the pack. The black box 000 and 1. So hopefully. Real quick again, we're looking for the gold bar. 10 times, 20 times, 50 times. Or if I find that rush, which I have. Means I win everything. So let's go see if I can find it. Come on, little Stegosaurus. 3 is Nautos. 26, 34. Come on. I'm looking for symbols. 38, 48. Okay, if I can't get symbols, match all the numbers together. 16, 47, 35, 15, and 12. No symbols on that line. 7, 23, 46. 41, 17, still no symbols, still no matching of numbers. 31, 1, 2, 22, 22, and 45. Okay, no symbols, so let's match numbers. 37, I got a 38, 35. No 37. 8, I don't remember seeing that. Not these two 8s, but they got other numbers with them. Okay, fiver. I don't remember seeing that. The only one I got, 1, 2, 3, 7. Okay, last chance is 32. Yeah, 34, 31. But no 32, so that means this first card. N. M, Y. Okay. Goes into the Nupo. Alrighty, I'm going to go ahead and do the numbers this time. So what we're looking for is 31, 28, 2, and 16. This is card number 1. 49, that's not one of them. 36 is not one of them. 23 is not one. 22, nope, I didn't say it before. 12, nope, I got 2 by itself. Drop those first numbers. 33, no. 47, that's a no. 42 is a no. I don't have any 40s. 3 by itself, nope, went away from the 2. 14, no, come on. 45, you're supposed to be winners at the start. 26, 41, 32, went away again. 7, that's a no. Last row, last chance. 44, not up there. 9 or no. 38, that's a no. 4 is a no, last chance. 21, no. I guess I should have left the old cards in the machine. There's still big winners out there. Why couldn't you give them to me? Oh, lovely. Where are you hiding the letters? MVH. That goes in the dead pile. Now, I did have an extra dollar, and you know when you put the money in the machines, you don't get money back. So I bought myself a Monopoly. It's card number 4. So let's see what we got. I'm looking for number 12. So I either want to train 10 times or to match all the 12s. 2 by itself is a no. 8 is a no. 1's a no. 11's a no. And 7's a no. MV. Oh, the MV tells me no. Don't need another little. Oh, why? So dud. Oh, well. Boom's going to give them to me. They're 19 and 20, unless I got it backwards. Nope, 19 and 20. So on this one, since it is one of the newer ones, if I get the firecracker, I win it automatically. I'm looking for 10 times, 20 times, or there is that big boom. Now if I get that burst, I win everything. So let's see what numbers I'm looking for first. 14, 1, double 4, 44, and 17. So let's see if I can find any of those. Come on, Stegosaurus. I do not want a dead session. 29, 19, 18, 5, 45. Oop, one away. No, I don't want one away. 37, 3, 36, 28, 7. No, 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 no. 25. Nope. 35, 26, 28, 4. Should write a song that goes nope, 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 nope. Firecracker, it's not a dud session. I do have a win. It's not a win. 6, 33, 13, and last one is 34. So, come on, something big, something big, really big, really big, really big. Oh, $5. So I made my money back on the car, but it's not a dead session, so that helps. I hate saying no wins. IV, and up here should be an F. There it is. Okay, over into the good side. Back to back. We can do this. Come on, boom, show everybody up. Symbol hunt. 3. Well, didn't find a symbol, but it is back-to-back winners, because if we get double the same number, that means it is a winner. So 3, 3, 24, 24. We know what our second number is. And is this going to be a full win? A manual? 24, 6 so far is the only one that isn't matching. But I got four numbers up here. Another 3, another 6. This may be a manual full card. 3, 24, 24, 6, 6, 24, auto win, yay, 3, 6, and 24, this is a manual win, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, least it can be is 20, but come on, something more than 1's underneath here, 1, 1, 1, it's going to be that way. Hey, I'm not knocking it. It is a $20 win off a $5 card. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and 1. Someday I'll do something like this and it'll be actually the 5 underneath it for like $100. Okay, got the W. T. Why? Well, going from worrying about it being a dud session, so the Gold Rush didn't win the Monopoly, which strangely didn't win. It usually likes me. Two back-to-back on the boom. First one had an auto win for 5. Second one was a manual win all card for, of course, the false multiplier, but still, it's 20. So I spent $21. I got back 25. This is a profit session. I do not believe I found another profit session. Thank you, Stegosaurus. And thank you, Boom. So, subscribe if you haven't. Thumbs up would really give me a helping hand. And wherever you're at, have a good day, good night, and I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.